His wife had left him long ago for someone without skin. And now he faced the mirror and he saw a double chin. He was having trouble and he'd had it for a while. His daughter died a year ago, she was his only child.